75-68. Lutheran Crusaders in at the state semifinals in Peoria. Now, they got Normal University tonight, 6:30. One five-year-old prognosticator has all the answers. He's been right all season long.
Are we going to beat Normal?
That is Jake Guzzi, the son of Lutheran head coach Tom Guzzi. Not many people know the Crusaders better than Jake. He's at all the practices, likes the players, especially Alex Oates. He's been perfect with his predictions this year. Jake said Lutheran would win every game except for the regular season matchups against Byron. Dad had to really sway him to pick Lutheran to beat Byron last week in the sectionals.
And the fourth time I kind of talked him into it, I said, we made up some new plays, Jake. And so he's like, oh, okay, good. Then maybe we'll win. And fortunately for us, we didn't.
What kind of sense of relief did you have once you heard that? He's like, we can win this game tomorrow night.
Well, I had to coax him into that again today just to make sure, because I knew I was going to ask him that in front of everybody. But before the Super Sectional, I had asked him, hey, what do you think about this game? He goes, we'll win by two. And it ended up being 26. So he's not on every time. But as long as he says we're going to win, then we feel pretty good.
Lutheran and Normal University tonight at 6:30. East will have a chance to win its first sectional title since 1984 tonight.